were no particular challenges on this figure. I mean, we do all the figures in exactly the same way and give them exactly the same attention. I think she has a very characterful face, which makes it much more interesting for me as a sculptor. It's been a fairly sort of straightforward figure, and we've thoroughly enjoyed doing it. It would be mostly her costume, and especially the shoes. They're very distinctive, so definitely important to get those absolutely right.